core today is going to be standing side to side. Now you can do these with or without a weight. I just grabbed my 2 8-pounders, keeping it kind of light today. So the arms are going to be slightly out like this, either way. And we're going to go side to side for one. So we're going to crunch it out, really tighten that core as you come to the sides. You get that side crunch. We might do somewhere we go like that at the end. The first 20 is going to be side to side. Then we might mix it up for the next 15. Okay? So ready? Arms out. 20. 1. 1. 2. 2. Tuck that core. 3. Stay forward. Back forward. Feet stay forward. Twist it. Pull yourself backwards. You really feel it in the core, all here and into here, with those side bends and over to the sides. Feel it working,
making things happen.